KONE, TMS50e. Modernized. These ones don't have the arm like the ones in my building. Let's start by going up. I think somebody wants to use it. Glitches. You see the glitch there? SS. KONE doors, these were KONE, not Otis. Very large caps. These are very big, size is great. Shake a lot. Shaft limiter. See if somebody might open. Opa, subim. Yeah, same doors in my building, even the same color. He also got modded by Otis. These ones are the same KONE door, but a little, it doesn't have the arm there with the KONE logo, but these were colored. Don't know which year, and if it was really Otis that modded these. There is no logo there, but you maintain it, so... There's a handrail. This is the service car, so it doesn't have a lot going on. Cab is very simple, but man, these are enormous cabs. It's not every day that you see a condo with cabs this big. Really good. And these are the fixtures, 600 kilos. Still, I think they can hold more than that. And the generic fixtures, should be an LCD clock, but it... Still the original door operator. Here's the little click. So now it's something you only see with KONE. Very wide door frames too. Alarm. Yeah, good luck with that. Alarm doesn't work. And here it is. Oh, that's actually Otis who did them all. You can see there, but here's your name. And what's going on? Other one has different arrow animation. Oh yeah. That's gonna be it. KONE modded by Otis. Listen to this. That's the other one running. It's the one that only works when it wants. Another one. Oh, they have... Ah, now I understand why. They're interconnected. Oh, so I was calling the other one, but oh, chimes make a difference, people. Listen to this beast running. 12. Oh. So. Yeah. Has handles on the inside, but at least one of them. This is kind of doing.